Head by Nathan McKinnon. Works it in with speed. McKinnon looking down the slot, has to bang into the near side. Here's Donskoy. Swept into the corner. Kane couldn't hang on. Abs get to it. Here's Makar back to Miko. Rettinen and Donskoy play pitch and catch. Long shot. Score! Kale Makar dials it up from way downtown. It might have been deflected, but either way, the Avalanche with a power play goal have taken a 1-0 lead, and if it goes to Landeskog, it will be his 18th of the season.
Well, Gabe Landeskog just continues to have a sensational year for the Avalanche. He is on an 82-game pace, most of over 30 goals. But they're big goals, 7 game-winning goals, big one right here in front of the net, just a great job of tipping that puck back. We have talked endlessly about how often he does it, but the reason he can do it is he does it every single day. And